What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today we're going to be doing yet another Garden Warfare 1 class showcase. Today we don't have any other, you know, promotions or anything. I'm just going to be hopping right on in. But today we're going to be playing an all-star class, and it will be, where is he? Oh, there he is. Looks like there I go past him. It is the Golf Star. He is rare, utilize the golf cannon, super fast rate of fire, extended zoom, and impeccable accuracy. Very, very cool. I think he's honestly one of the coolest looking All-Star classes. Just, he has a lot of design to him. His hat looks really cool. I love the, like, the sort of, like, you can see all the little details on his vest. Like, he just has a lot of cool little doodads to him that just make him look nice. But of course, why don't we go ahead and customize him a little bit and see what we can do. I don't know if I want to get rid of the golf hat, but also, that just makes it look so funny. I don't know, we have a lot of options to us. I feel like the All-Star has some of the best customizables right now, though. I mean, he has this. I mean, where can you go wrong with this? We got some slick swimwear, we got ourselves, okay, we've done that, we've done most of these, why don't we go ahead and stick with what we got? We did the Z-Tag Beanie, we definitely haven't done that before, but that does cancel everything else out, so maybe we'll do the Cooler Cap, the same thing. We'll do the Bouncy Bunches, okay. The Stinky Sockeye, oh gosh, the Quad Focals are cool. The Snorkel Gear, let's see, the Pale Blind, the Paddle Vision, the Mandible Masquerade, the Field Frames, the Robocones. Oh, that looks so cool. I wanna do that, but I don't want it to get rid of the hair. The Future Mask we've done already. The Scorching Specs I think we've done already. The Superstar Shades, oh, those fit though. Those fit really well. All right, then facial hair. All right, let's give him pigtails and facial hair. I don't know which, like, let's see if there's any that sort of match the hair color. I'm not really sure if there will be, but we're gonna try the six side. That's just gross, ew. The leafy lip. All right, and then it goes, okay, so which one, I guess this one would, I guess this is the best fitting for the color. I mean, it's still a little off, but all right, beyond that, we can go ahead and do like a fire starter. That fits pretty well. Field lines, bullseye, and that's it. All right, then we'll go ahead and do fire starter, and then of course we can change up, and we actually got a few. Wow, we got a lot of them. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 different customizations, and then of course the normal one. That just looks silly. The tennis pro, which is funny because there's a tennis star. That doesn't make any sense. Leather tartan, the glitter glaze. Oh, that would work with the pigtails. All right, why don't we go ahead with the glitter glaze? And then that'll be good. Let's go ahead. Abilities, we'll do long bomb. We'll do ultra tackle like usual. Shield decoy, that sounds good to me. Gestures, let's go ahead and see what we got. I don't know if we have anything else. It doesn't look like we do. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and do the stretch. We'll do a shorter one. We need a shorter taunt because we do have taunt after a vanquish 5 times, so a shorter taunt will help us with that. But okay, we're good to get started. All right then, so let's get started. Oh geez, we are joining at an odd time. It looks like this game's about to end or about to begin. We're about to find out. But they did good. All right, long bomb, long bomb. I don't know if that'll reach. Actually, yeah, that went too far. Look at this group. This is just waiting to be tackled. Oh gosh, that was beautiful. I actually hit quite a few people there. Let's go ahead and take care of this corn, get our immediate level 2. Oh boy, come on, I can damage you up a little bit there. Ooh, metal pedal. I'm gonna go ahead and start shooting you as soon as I can. Ooh, that damage, it's like the goalie star, but better. All right, can I quickly get up here? People are shooting at me, Citrons and the like. Ooh, aw. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the normal imp because I've already faced 2 situations where I could've got a vanquish with the normal imp punt, but I didn't because I had the long punt. All right, let's go ahead, change that up. But we immediately got level 2 there. That was an interesting time to spawn in. But yeah, pretty cool, pretty cool. Now we also have to, what do we gotta do? We got to taunt 5 players after vanquishing them. We need to complete 3 games of Suburbination. We'll be doing that afterwards. Still, we get a few games here under our belt, so that'll be nice and good, nice and handy. But in the meantime, we're chilling out. We got ourselves a zombie concert and we dance in front of the microphone, yeah. Is that even a microphone? Okay, for a moment, it looks like a golf ball tied to a stick, which I have a golf ball, so I can be tech support. All right, oh boy, oh boy. Can I destroy you, dude? I got a little bit of damage on you. Unfortunately, long range isn't really that perfect with this guy. There's a lot of stuff going on right now, though. Let me try to run down over here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh man. Let's try to get over here and try to take care of this dude because he's trying to make his way in and I can't let that happen. I gotta guide my shots a little bit, but once you do, oh, they go down so quick. Oh, no you don't, I'm gonna charge you before you charge me, dude. Did I get you there? I can only help. I can only help. Oh, he's trying to run. I'm gonna go ahead and kick that over there. It won't do much. That was a waste. That was a waste indeed. There is a pea shooter up here though. Can I get you? Are you gonna hide too much? It looks like you're hiding too much. All right. Oh, he doesn't see me yet. He doesn't see me. Oh, now he sees me. I'm down. All right, this is an interesting start though. Of course, we join late, so we're not gonna be able to get like top vanquish or anything. I feel like we've been playing with like way higher ranked people recently. Maybe just more people have been on the grind since it's summertime, earning up those rankings, or maybe it's sort of just that, I don't know. Cause I don't think, you know, it'll let you join depending on like who's ranked what. Like, I don't think I have a higher chance of playing with lower ranked people just because I'm a lower rank. I think it's just whoever's available, you know? Right, come on, can we take these guys down a little bit? Maybe, maybe not. All right, come on. Can I get over here and, oh, there is some crazy lag happening there. I was like pressing the button like 10 times and now I'm stuck. Oh boy. Hey, can you not? Thanks. I don't know what's going on right now because the lag sort of messed me up, but that's okay. I don't mind fighting the all-star as in like one vanquish, one death kind of thing, and that's what happened there. But still, I'm gonna have a good time with this all-star. This is actually one of the better ones. I feel like all-star is a very 50-50 class, and we see that with the goalie star. I've gone on about it way too much, haven't I? All right, let's run off this way. Oh geez, there's just butter coming in from everywhere. How many kernel corns did they have? Okay, this chili bean bomb's not being nice to me. Oh, can I get you a little bit? I can. Make it a little bit difficult for you. That physician's helping finishing out too. Oh boy, hey, you stop it over there. Yes, ah, oh, that was beautiful. That clutch impunt was great. I love that. Took out the remainder 50% of her health. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Now, pea shooter off that way. They honestly haven't nudged this point at all. So I'm gonna keep on helping with that. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I got some plants to vanquish. Oh, pea shooter. Oh, you know what, buddy? Oh, I got you. And then go ahead and impunt over here. That's probably the worst location to. What happened to that pea shooter? I guess somebody took him out. Okay, run over here. Run. Ah, everybody's focusing me down. I think it's just because of how beautiful my gun is right now. It's just so glittery and appealing. All right, just look at it though. I still haven't vanquished after my, I haven't taunted after my vanquishes. I gotta change that up. Because as soon as I get a vanquish, I die. That's usually why. There's a pea shooter way off here. Oh, there he is. All right, that ain't too bad. I can get him a little bit. And then he's gonna run on through. I'm gonna go ahead and vanquish and taunt that out. There's one out of five done. Oh, and I see you over here, dude. Oh, you know what, ready? No, he moved to the right. Dang it. Oh, and he's launching. He saw it, he reacted. But now I know he can't use that against me, so I'm gonna go ahead and try this out, and it got him. There's two out of five, right? Yep, two out of five. Uh-oh, we got a chopper heading all over here. There's three out of five, come on. Good, good, good. You dancing around me, buddy? Don't know if you're trying to get my attention or something. All right, oh boy. Come on, nope, he's husk-hopping over there. How about a no? Oh, can we get him? No, he's already down. Ooh, oh, punt that over there. Come on, can I get him? Oh, no, I got caught up on the float. Oh, that's a bummer. Ooh, doing all the damage I can, but it's not gonna be enough. Ah, oh, there were people everywhere there. This is fun though. There's something so charming about an all-star that I really, really enjoy it. We got 8 seconds left on the clock. Will they be able to do it? I'm not really sure. Oh man. Ooh. Oh, overtime, okay, they're heading in. I don't know if I wanna stop them. Like, I'll stop anybody who isn't on the point, but like, I just don't know if I want to, just simply because I want this game to continue. They're trying to take it right now, so I'm just gonna run off this way. Oh, they're taking it a little bit. Ah, oh, that's it. All right, we tried. All right, then, so here we are on Moonbase C. It looks like they're making their way on the point already. Jeez, that was quick. Where is he? Oh no, he's down, okay. And we spawn in some stuff. I don't know, yeah, we do have the build 15 Zombot turrets quest still going on, so I might as well get started on that now. Seeing how it's easy, it's very more common that we'll be defending as the zombies than anything else. It looks like those are all the spots available for right now though. Oh no, wait, I see you, I'm getting over there right now and spawning this in. What should we get in here? We got plenty of breaker bots. For a second I thought it was a beaker bot, because that's just fun to say, beaker bot. Oh boy, come on, can we get you? Oh, we can, let's go and taunt that up. Sorry, buddy, that was my taunt, or my vanquish, ow. So I think we only need one more of those. Oh wow, that is indeed a face mask. Look at that. Let's get back up here. They are taking it, guys. They are taking it right now. Nobody's stopping them. Oh geez, a kernel corn's making his way over there. We gotta get over there right now. Okay, first I'm taking this down if I can. I can, beautiful. Ooh, they got plenty of stuff heading on over there. I'm gonna go ahead and kick this right there. Ooh, that didn't do enough to take him out though. Ooh, there you go. And taunt that up. That wasn't it, oh there it goes, I was gonna say. It just took a moment here. Oh, I was trying to get my shields up there, but I couldn't in time. Kona in time indeed. And all the planets just walk over my dead body. This game isn't small, it just sort of feels like it is. That was weird. All right, well, I'm gonna take this opportunity. Spawn in more breaker bots, not beak bots, but breaker bots. Excuse me, pardon me, I got stuff to spawn in, that's mine. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, sir, pardon me, I know you're trying to get my attention. Hi, how are you? hello, how are you? All right, let's go ahead and get this spawned in. And I think there'll be one more way over there, I'm not really sure. Hello. Let's see. Let's run over here. And that seems to be all the ones I can spot for right now. So that's all we'll put down. If we could get that done today, that'd be pretty nice. Nice and handy. Oh, dang it. That didn't work. Oh, wow, it did work. Cool. I was gonna say, the moment I kicked it, I just didn't feel like it worked. But apparently it did. Come on, charge it. Oh, I get double multi-tackle. That is awesome. And I wasn't able to take anybody out, but at least I was able to distract him from the point for a moment. That'll be good. That'll be good indeed. All right, you know, it's like, I'm not really gonna be trying for anything crazy. We're just gonna be trying to make our way to level 10 and everything. I feel like it's like, if I were to play All-Star more, I'd be way better at All-Star, but it's just, I don't really. Let's go ahead and spawn the breaker button. But I guess I could say that about any class, right? So I don't know how much, you know, validity that gives me. What's going on over here? Not too much. Oh, hey there. What are you doing up there? Not too much. Are you, buddy? No, I can't hit him from there. All right then, I'm gonna try to sneak around. Be really stealthy. Charge for you! Ha ha, and that was a vanquish. Oh, come on, get you down before you notice that I'm existing and shooting you. Okay, that was good. I don't care getting taken down, it happens. But yeah, that's how I just used to play all Star Wars. Get as many vanquishes as I can in short bursts, die, get back up and do the same thing. No you don't, that ain't happening. Oh, kick that over there. Charging through, oh, I don't have that move. I was gonna say, why can't I charge? Oh geez, no! Keep running. Hey, Mr. Weed, get out of here. I do have to say that my favorite All-Star is still most likely the tennis star. Just, I play so good as him, and I think that the premise of being able to run around while you shoot at full speed is just so powerful, you know? So I think he's still the best in terms of how to get a lot of vanquishes. Like, I think the tennis star is usually the best bet for that. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, all right, he's down. Got the assist. And then you too, buddy. Okay, I helped that a little bit. Got a tiny little bit of damage on there. But they're definitely having a hard time getting through to this point. I wanna try to make sure that the recurring thing. Oh, kick over there. Oh, I'll get anything I got. Okay, destroyed some potato vines. That's better than nothing. Oh, that didn't get anything. Oh boy. Oh boy, indeed. Can I take care of this? Oh, I couldn't. All right, as long as I could take care of a little bit. I just wanna make a little bit of a dent every single time. We are making it close to promotion 13. And I haven't checked in a while on you guys on how you guys are doing with your promotions, so I figure I'll ask now, how are things going with your promotions? Have you been making it far? We got another suppression assist. Man, I hope you guys have been maxing out your characters, you've been getting a little really high in the rankings and all that kind of cool stuff. I know there aren't a ton of people who've gotten that maximum, so it's always cool to see it. Come on now, can I get you? Oh boy, oh boy. I'm gonna charge right through you. And that still didn't take out. You are one strong pea shooter. Oh, that didn't work. All right, then there's our level 5. So I did want to mention something about how I do go to 1-for-1 class showcases. I'm not sure how many people have noticed, but I try not to like showcase all the pea shooters off at once or all this, like, you know, like sometimes I'll do a pea shooter and then like people go, oh, now do this pea shooter next. Like whenever I do a class, like I'm not ignoring anybody, and I've mentioned that before. Like I'm not ignoring you. If like you're asking for a class, I will eventually get to it. I just can't do them all at once. But if you guys haven't noticed, I always do it in a like a sort of particular order. Like I said, I don't want to do like all the pea shooters at once or all the, you know, soldiers at once. So what I usually do is that I do like all star, then I move the pea shooter. Then I move the soldier, then I move the sunflower, then I move to, hi, scientists. Oh, okay, you wanted to heal me? All right, thank you. Then I move, I said sunflower, then I move to cactus, then I move to engineer, then I move the chomper, and then I move the all-star. I think that's the order I'm doing it. I don't do it exactly like that all the time because sometimes I just simply get it mixed up, but that's what I'm trying to accomplish most of the time, is that order. So after this, we would probably do pea shooter. Yep, I think, I hope. But yeah, chances are, because we haven't done a pea shooter in a little while now. We haven't done it, I think, since the law pea. So we'll be doing another one soon. I'm probably going to do, I won't spoil it. All right then, let's run over here. and see who I can smack with my tackle. Ready, set, tackle smack! Gotcha! Gotcha indeed. All right, I'm gonna kick this over here. It's probably not gonna hit anybody, but I gotta at least try. This chomper's going down if I can manage it. I got him, I got him! Put those up, put those up. Ah, oh, the poison damage got me. We're making some decent progress with everything. We are already at level 5, I think. Maybe even level 6, not just level 5. Halfway through level 5, though. We only need 4 more Zombot turrets, so we could probably get all 4 of those up right now if nobody else is quick to the punch like we can be. Just try to run over here. Hello, Electro Brains. Oh, here's one. I know there's one over there, but I don't want to go for that one. Actually, it's hard to decide. I'll just go for it. Run before they beat me. No, you don't. Got it. Okay, sorry, dude. Sorry, but I gotta get this. It's very important. All right, let's go ahead and get that one as well. We just need one more, so if we can find that, that'd be awesome, but we might have to wait around. I mean, if so, we can always do it in the backyard. Not quite. Oh, wait, charge him. Dang it. I feel like there's a little bit of lag, because I feel like I'm pressing buttons, and sometimes like it takes a moment, this input delay. So I think there might be some lag going on right now. Ooh, hello. Let's go ahead and take you out. Oh yeah, and something really cool happened that I was never expecting to happen, but it happened. If you total up all of the views for every single Garden Warfare 2 video we've posted since the game launched in February, it now totals to over 1 million views. Isn't that insane? Like, to me, that blew me away. Ooh, like I just blew that pea shooter away. It was just so crazy awesome to notice that and to see that, because it's just like, I've never had that much support from you guys before. And it's just crazy how awesome, or more awesome, the Zebra Herd gets every year, so thank you. I mean, the things we've been managing to do in just this first 6 months of 2016 is insane. It's by far been our best year ever. I mean, we already hit 40,000 subscribers. We're going very fast towards 50,000. So I just want to say thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Either you love Garden Warfare 2 or you watch all of my videos or any of that kind of stuff. Thank you. Charge them. All right, well, I helped with that one. Is there a rose over here? There's a pea shooter. There is a rose over here. Thought I was going crazy there for a moment. I was not, but she still took me out. Help me out there, avenge me. Thank you for avenging me. All right then, let me get back up. And they're trying to push this point. They're not doing a bad job with it. I wouldn't mind if they pushed it to the end. Like I said, all of a sudden we're getting to the end of Moonbase Z like willy-nilly. It's sort of weird. They're all rushing the point. I'm gonna go ahead and pump that right there. Oh wait, there it goes, it just took an extra second. All right, now I'm gonna charge through you and get another one right there. This Shadow Flower is trying to shoot me down. I'm gonna try to shoot her down too. This cactus ain't paying attention to me, but everybody else is, so I might get some issues here in a moment, and I do, because there was a rock pea just smacking me. He looks cool though. I like his face paint he got going on there. All right, they got 2 minutes to take it. I'm pretty confident that they will be able to, and as soon as they do, I'll try to respawn up real quick. Ooh. Try to take the spy pea out, or whatever your name is, the Asian pea, not the spy pea. Ooh. Oh, here we go, come on. Got it. All right, hooray, that's a good one done. That one's been tough, so pretty cool. We get 3 stars for it. Ooh, come on, got that as well. Kick this over here, it won't be able to do any damage because I kicked it in the wrong direction. Come on, you're going down. Oh no, I'm going down. What do you know? I love all the customizations that all the characters have at this point, though. It's always so cool to see because there's just so many of them. I really hope they bring over a good chunk more with Zimbabwe's Part 2. Of course, they brought over like 2,000 customizations with Zimbabwe's Part 1. No, I think it was actually 1,200. The thing is that I think that included the gold and silver one, so it's probably more like 300 or 400, which is still, that's a lot. You know, that's a whole bunch. But still, I hope they bring over another couple hundred in the Zimbabwe's Part 2. That'd be cool. Oh, I see you, Potato Mine. There you go. You ain't getting me like that, Cactus. You ain't getting me like that, but you will get me like that. All right. I love these guys. They're so cool looking. It's funny to think that it's like we know everything about this game nowadays. You know, it's like when the beta first came out, like the sense of like, whoa, what is that? And whoa, what is that? Was so cool. And then now it's just like we know everything about it. Like, it's not a bad thing. I just find it interesting how times change, man. Times change. All right, I did not do a good job at leading my shots. I don't think she knows I'm following her yet. Oh, no, she does. She was totally prepared to go to find me there. Come on, don't let her do it. Okay, good. Hey, can you guys stop it, please? Okay, never mind. We are getting pretty close to top. Like, 23 vanquishes for a golf star is pretty nice, in my opinion. They got 30 seconds to take it. Will they, or we will be able to out-defend them? Find out now. Oh, boy. Come on now. Who can I damage up here? I can damage you up. Little bits. Oh, Chomper, going down. All right, pea shooter. Oh, they took it. Good job, guys. Good job. Charging through you. Gonna go over here and kick this over. Will it get that critical corn? It totally will. Awesome stuff. Level 7 already. We've been speeding through. We're only 20 minutes into the video, a little bit more. And we are already at level 7. From level 1, we were base level 0 with this one for sure. So that's actually some crazy progress. There's a lot of experience going out today. All right, so I won't hog all the bots today. We'll go ahead and just move on from that. But after this game, we'll probably move over to some Suburbination then, because I'm guessing this will make its way to the end at this point. Oh, this dude's gonna get at least some damage dealt to him. Ooh, he's trying to run. Oh, and he's sort of being successful with it. I don't know where he's trying to go though. Where is he trying to go? He's just all over the place. He's going willy-nilly. Ooh, oh, did he try to hop off? He was trying, and he basically did not succeed. Oh, pea shooter. Are you trying to hop down to the secret area? Oh, you are. I'm gonna chase you down there. I'm gonna chase you down there. Oh, wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's over here. Oh, pea shooter. Oh no, you don't charge it yet. Oh, I got you. Where'd you go? You're over here now. Ooh, gotcha. All right, cool. Are there any other plants chasing me down here? I don't think so. Oh, all right, let's shoot this and get on through. Oh, just like that indeed. Then let's plop on through. I don't know why we're taking this way. I just wanted to compete with that pea shooter, I guess. I don't know if there's anybody else waiting around here. I don't want to be like super rude, but I want to go through here now. See if I can't, you know, catch up with some of the plants, catch them by surprise and everything. There's an imp over here though, destroying some dudes. Ooh, oh wow, there's a lot of mix going on. Wait, they're taking the point though. Why are we over here to there over there, guys? Come on now, that's just silly. Come on now. Ooh. Oh, this guy doesn't see me. Just, yep, finish him off indeed. Ooh, oh, there's a Citron over there. I got the suppression assist apparently. Ooh, another chopper. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. For whatever reason, it feels like we always deal more damage to a chopper. Hey, can you guys not? Okay, this is so rude right now. Kick that there. Ooh, that's gonna hit him. Oh, it hit him. Oh, and we have one health left. I could really use a health regeneration delay upgrade. I'd probably have one available. Oh geez, please don't find me. Please don't find me. Just block myself off as much as possible. Oh geez, I'm just running. I'm getting out of here. See you guys, see ya. I'm going the opposite direction, at least until my health gets all the way back up. Let's see. Ooh, kick that over. Oh, the anti-grab makes it go far, but not far enough. All right, taking you down if I can. Oh, I have low health still, I gotta be careful. Plopping down here, and then can I charge you? I can, but I missed. Ah, that stunk. That really stunk. He just kept running too. That's, oh wow. All right then, let's get back up. They have 4 minutes to take this one. This one can be the toughest point, so I'm gonna have to fight very hard for it, but there's already somebody on the point, a Citron. Citron's really been at work today, trying to get on that point and make the most advantages. Oh, and this pea shooter as well. I'm gonna kick this down there. Whoa, that was more of a long bomb than anything. Oh, it ran into a soldier over there. Jeez, that was not good timing by me. Oh, come on, let's get you if I can. Oh geez, you are super low, dude. I know you are. Can I sneak over here and get you? Yeah, gotcha. Awesome, my revenge for last time. Uh-oh, this pea shooter, if he doesn't see me, I'll be able to deal some good damage. Ooh, got him, nice. Wait, how do we get in here? Oh, it's opening. Open sesame. Uh-oh, indeed. Uh-oh, where's this cactus going? He's over here now, taking him down as much as I can. Why are you still alive? Jeez, you got a lot of health. Here, just kick that over. Why haven't I done that already? There you go. Times for vanquish streak right now. I'm gonna go ahead and get some shields up. I trapped myself. Somebody help me. Oh boy, I'm going around here because they're trying to take the point right now. Ooh. All right, I helped out with that one a little bit. Ow, stop. These guys are ruthless right now. They just will not give up on us. Ooh, which I mean, that's an admirable, you know, trait of an opponent. I agree with that. That's pretty cool. I mean, I don't know why, what I mean by I agree with it. I don't think much would change if I disagreed with it. Ooh. Can we take care of the Citron though? Ooh, come on, charge him. Got him. There you go. Tyson's vanquish streak is nothing to scoff at. That's pretty good. They still have a good chunk of time to take this out, so I'm expecting them to. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Stand in front of my shots, dude. Stand in front of them. Hello. Oh, yeah, you're from the streams, I think. Yeah. Hi. It's always fun when we're playing a game and we see people who join us on the live stream. Speaking of which, when you're watching this, either a live stream should have at least recently happened. It probably shouldn't be before the live stream, but Make sure you go to the live streams. We play with viewers constantly. It's always fun. Aw, oh, darn it. He got his revenge on my revenge. That's just not good. All right, so he's in the lead when it comes to me and him vanquishing each other too. We're almost at level 8 though. That'd be really nice to grab right now. Oh. We're plopping around everywhere. Okay, can you not, dude? Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? You're trying to distract me, that's what you're doing. You're trying to distract me from what's important. The important matters at hand. But I'm gonna try to chill around, not try to take any vanquishes that are on the point, because I want them to make it to the end, because it's always so much fun. I could destroy you right now, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go over here and doodle around a little bit. All right, what is this stuff on the ground? Ew, just like somebody spilled something. Yeah, I'll sneak on around here. I'll see, can I get you? Oh, get you like that. Oh, that went a little too far. That would have been great if I didn't, but it did. All right then, so we got the multi-tackle vanquished there, and I'm down. Playing it a little risky, that's fine with me. I just want them to take this point that we can keep on moving to the last area. They almost got it. Everybody else is defending super strong though. They have a full minute. I'm just sort of waiting around. I love this map though. It's so darn cool. There's always so many cool aspects to all the map design in this game. Those plants are making it on to the point. They're doing a really great job with spawning in the plant pots though. Not the plant pots, but the weeds. Oh, come on, the multi-tackle, whoa! I glitched myself in here. That is awesome. I mean, it's also sort of unfair, but I glitched myself in here, guys. That was cool. Okay, let's go ahead and respawn this guy. Just spend some time doing something. No, leave me alone. Hey, why'd you just, okay. Okay then, I understand. Ooh, let me destroy this thing. I can't. Come on, get out of here, dude. Get out of here, come on, get out of here. Whoa, this is weird. All right, so I don't know if they're gonna get that point, but I'm not gonna touch, I'm just gonna let them do their thing. Look at them launching all over the place. They're everywhere. No, I'm gonna kick this over here. If it hits somebody, it hits somebody. They're pouring onto the point right now, I think, or not really. Come on, you guys gotta get on the point right now if you wanna get this knot into overtime, and, oh, there it goes. Darn it, guys, darn it. I even not vanquished you in everything. Oh, well, everybody tried their best, everybody had a good time. All right then, so we're playing some Suburbination now. Now, unfortunately, there aren't many people in here, but it'll give us a little bit of different gameplay, I guess. We never usually play games that are this small. So we'll try it, see what happens. Looks like somebody took point A, but somebody else took point C. We'll do our best here, see how things work out. I'm not really sure how they will, but uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, you, what? What? That is so insane. Like, I charged and nothing happened, but apparently it was enough to get me a vanquish, so that's pretty cool. We'll just be doing all we can, of course, to earn up our level 10 here, and of course get 3 games of Suburbination under our belt if we can. We need to win a game of Suburbination as well, so that's what we'll be trying. Right now things are tied up because nobody's taking point C, because it is a 2v2. It was a 3v2, but apparently not anymore. Now let's go over here. Hey, what are you doing, dude? What are you doing, huh? Oh, you wanna try that again, huh? Not happening this time. Wanna go back over? Whoa, okay. How do you get so many goobs? We're going against a pro here, guys. We're going against a pro. All right, as long as we're winning now, like, that's all that matters to me. And right now, I don't know who's, okay, we do have more points than they do. Cool. We'll be slowly but surely taking the lead at this rate. Oh, this time, oh, jeez, what is with this? He's on fire right now. Oh my gosh. All right, no, you don't, oh, come on. Oh, the imp one got him, though. Look who's still alive this time. Awesome. All right, then let's make sure this point is continuing being taken. I'm not sure where this other person is, but in the meantime, we're gonna go over and see if we can't snag point number C. It's not a number, Zebra, it's a letter. Ooh, I don't see anybody over here. I see somebody, oh no, that's the imp. Imp's taking this point, hey imp. Let's go ahead, oh no, but they're taking A. I think we'll be able to take this sooner before they take that though. And then, boom, got it, zone captured. Now let's run off this way and try to take that one back. Wait, who's over here? Oh, that was a scientist. Oh, ready, come on, I'm gonna get you. Gotcha, all right, I got the assist there. Let's move over to point A, because it looks like more people are coming on in. Oh, there's that chomper. Come on. No, that didn't work. All right, let's run over here and take A. Looks like some people are thinking the same thing I'm thinking, but unfortunately, we need more people in here. I don't know why, it's like I joined a game, but then I realized I didn't apply the quest, so I had to leave. Now, like, that game was full. I don't know why we weren't allowed to join that game. Ooh, come on now. Let's run up here. Yeah, where do you think you're going? Is Chopper gonna turn around? I guess now we're just gonna follow him around and take whatever point. Cause we can take it faster, cause we got this guy. Our buddy over here. helping us work a little bit faster. Hello. All right, then we're suburbanating right now. Ooh. Nobody's taking point C. I don't know where that chomper went. Oh, but there's a kernel corn. Damage him up a little bit, get his attention. Hey, kernel corn, guess who's over here? Oh, what do you think you're doing, kernel corn? Yeah, I didn't think so. Ready? Come on. No, why did my charge take so long? Like, I pressed the button so early. Just nothing. All right, I want to defend this point. Oh, there you go. We got that. It's just weird because just nobody's joining. Nobody wants to play Suburbanation on 7:19 p.m. on a Wednesday. Who would have thunk? No, wait, it's Thursday. No, wait, it's Wednesday. Hold on, I gotta check this out. It's Thursday. All right, rise, my zombies. We are winning. Okay, here. Oh, come on, get him. Ah, darn it. Why did not travel that much there? Who knows? Ooh, come on, why did I, like, miss all those shots? There's weird stuff going on right now. Come on, come on. Oh, get him, Toxic Brains. Thank you for the help there. So we are still suburbanating right now. Suburbanation. Suburbanation it is. More coins, more coins. Give them all to me. Because we are getting pretty close to 1 million coins at this point. I've been trying to earn it up. We've been making some decent progress. Hey, wait a minute. Who's taking point C? Yeah, I thought so. Take it back, take it back. To this point, we are actually heavily out. That's not even fair. That's not fair at all. Oh, can we get over there? Get him, maybe? Suburbanation active. I know, it's been active, dude. Oh. Oh, no, he's down. Okay. If they could get some more people, though. Like, I don't, like, it's not fair that we get four people and they get two. Like, that's just horrible balancing. Well, but at least it'll mean an easy suburbanation for us. We should get level, or 100 points soon. It's funny, because with suburbanation, even if you are suburbaning the entire time, the game is still pretty slow. Let's go ahead and kick that over there. It hits him in the face, but it wasn't enough to take him out. Oh, dang it. Oh gosh, hey, hey, you stop it. You stop it right now. Oh, I'm missing all my shots like crazy. Get him, Toxic Brains. Aw, oh, I stink. Hold on. I'm getting revived though. That's good, that's good. Thank you, kindly. I appreciate it. All right, we are still suburbanating though. Just never stops, never stops. Oh, where did you go? You are like above my head right now. You are very adamant in taking me out and I'm down again. I'm just gonna respawn so I have my moves back up. Oh. Come on now. But still, the bonus coins is pretty nice. Victory is in our grasp. What? Whoa, I was like stuck there for a second. That was weird. Cool. Because I think, yeah, we're still just going against two people right now. Hmm. We just need a few more points though. And then we are the victors. Ooh, where's the Citron at? Come on, you guys. I'm taking you down if I can. Pea shooter's down. Ooh, this is a toxic Citron too. Take him down a little bit. I didn't get anything for that? Okay, I was gonna say. Hmm. Nobody's taking any points though. It's sort of slow. Sort of slow. All right, let's run up here. I love the music. I've never really heard it in this much. You hear the zombies going, just singing along to the, all right, just gonna kick that over there. Boom, gotcha, sorry, dude. That's how it had to be. And we got it, we got the suburbanite. Hey, dude, hey, let's dance next to you. Ah, stretching, stretching and flexing. So there you go, that wasn't a bad game, I guess. I mean, I feel sort of bad because we just, you know, team balancing isn't a thing in this game for whatever reason, but hey, 14,000 coins for us, we win. We get the most assists too. Okie dokie, so now we're the outnumbered team. All right then, we'll make it work, we'll make it work. Hello, it's just me and you, dude. We're gonna go against the world right now. Let's see how well we can handle. Let's go ahead and take this point as fast as we can. Both of us on the point should get it. Oh wow, we're beating them too, beating them too. We'll get the first points here. So we will have a slight lead. Let's try to make our way to point B now. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna have at least, get point one before they do. Yep, there we go. We are going to even get our second point before they do. Oh, not quite. All right then, so, oh boy. Who's shooting at me? Oh no, it's a computer eye. Okay, are we even now? Nope, it's still uneven. Why is the game insistent on just being so uneven all the time? Oh, let's run down here. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, okay, let's go ahead and take care of this pea shooter. No, oh, I didn't even see him. The chopper's too good at what it does. Too darn good. All right, let me get back up. Maybe I should just defend my point. Oh, now we're way over here. Hmm, we could probably take point A. I mean, we're close enough. They put us pretty darn unfairly close almost. Hello, anybody around here? No, there's an extra P that nobody, he's not paying attention to me. He's never minded me. That's good. All right. The whistle slows down. Gets all like slow-mo. Come on now, let's go ahead and get the point A. Before anyone just notices, like, hey, that zebra guy's taking part today. What? Oh, let's go beat him up. Don't do that. Beating me up is not advised. Oh, and there we go. We got it. Victory for us. We definitely, actually, they are catching up on points. Oh, come on. They were waiting for me the whole time. Oh, I should have inputted. I would have gotten it. I didn't even see the Electropy until after I charged. Just like, gosh darn, I didn't even see them. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna kick this down there. Come on. Oh, how did that not get you, dude? Come on. Oh, geez, I'm being a no luck zebra right now. Oh my gosh, okay, we at least got him. Can I take care of this fire flower? No, because it takes 7 years to reload. Oh my gosh, I was just sitting there holding the button, nothing was happening. All right, we're gonna go and take that back. She can take it back faster than I can because she's gonna get her pea shooter friend, but I keep getting respawned here, so this battle will continue till the end of time. While everybody else, oh, this battle's now getting a lot bigger, but in the meantime, oh, and kick. There you go. Oh, okay. That didn't really do much for me. That's the thing with impunts. Impunts are so 50-50. Either you're gonna get a really awesome vanquish with it, or it's just gonna ruin you and do nothing. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Barbecue corn, you're going down. Nope. He did what I would do to me if I was him. Darn it. Well, that's a level 9, though. That's pretty cool. And we get our zoom upgrade. Oh, I gotta apply that stuff as soon as we're done. And zoom upgrade is a great level, or, you know, pre-promotion 1 upgrade. But we are winning. Well, okay, we're winning ever so slightly. So that's good. Ooh. Gonna run across to here. And then, oh, I'm damaging you up as much as I can because I know that you don't have your thing. Oh, you do? Okay. Okay, then, I see how we're playing this game. You know what, here, have that. I wanna come across to here. And are you over here, dude? Where'd you go? You are stealthy. Oh, geez, where'd he go? Oh, he's over here. Oh, he doesn't see me, he thinks I went over there. Gotcha, I tricked you, pranked. All right, I'm gonna damage him up as much as I can. While I can, he's gonna dig down. All right, I'm gonna impunt. That might actually do some damage to him. It did not. Oh, come on. Oh, get him. Get our proper revenge on these choppers, man. Oh, there's another chopper. Why are there so many? Take this point, please. Before they start catching up in points, because that could happen very soon. If we're not careful, go ahead, take you out. And then you, come on. Nice. Oh boy, scary stuff going on right now. Let's go ahead, block some stuff off, just like that. We'll try to do the same thing on over here, this little archway, I guess you could call it. Oop, wait. I know that could just flop down over here, but this just makes it slightly more difficult. Can you stop it, sir? Ah, go ahead, kick that over. Come on, yes, oh, that was great. It just perfectly bounced on over. -5 vanquish streak for us. Oh no, I noticed, but I didn't notice soon enough. Oh no, but at least he gets taken down by that helpful computer scientist, which makes me so jealous, man. I want the computer scientist, hopefully soon. And the forecast calls for zombie wins. All right, that's cool. I'm good with that forecast since I'm on the zombie team. There you go, Suburbination. Good. All right, things are working out pretty well for us. Ooh, more Suburbanating over there too. Got us as a Dr. Toxic. Let me just plop on down. And then, oh my, I don't even know what's going on here. I'm gonna impunt over here just like that. Oh, that's gonna snag him. It snagged him. All right, oh, he's a part of the ceiling right now. That's how much we destroyed, he's a part of the ceiling. Let me revive you if I can. Get this dude back up. Come on, don't beat me to it. Thank you. Halfway through our level 9 though. Hopefully we can maybe get close to it here. Ow. Hey, can you not? I'll do more damage to you than you can do to me, hopefully. Especially if I'm being healed by computer scientists. Sorry I put these there. They were sort of helpful though for not letting those guys get past. Okay, I'm gonna replace it. Ready, boom. You are insured one shield if you destroy it accidentally or on purpose, whatever you might do. I'll put another one right behind it just to make it. No, come on, I charge, game. So rude. Oh, and he's taunting too. Oh, great. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get our proper revenge. So we haven't taken him out yet. Nobody's touching this point though. We have captured this one up. We have so many scientists on our team. And Dr. Toxic, got these guys, computer scientists, they're everywhere. I'm like the only one that isn't a scientist right now. We do get a lot of people though. Oh, chomper. Oh, how did I miss all those shots? Come on, kick this over there. That did nothing. I wanna go ahead and sneak around and then charge through like that. That didn't really help a ton, but I'm just gonna, yeah. Game, come on. You can't just throw a corn at me when I'm dealing with somebody else. It's just, where's my team when I need it? He had his team when he needed it. All right, A and B are being taken. Maybe that's where my team is. It's off. They're off winning the game. Because it is 67-78. We do have the lead. We're taking point B right now. So there is a computer scientist over here. I'll help out a little bit. Ooh, get out of here. Get out of here right now. Get out of here right now. Can we get you? No, 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 no. Oh, boy. And then, did you miss me? Gotcha. Just snagged it. Oh, no, 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 no. Ready? No, come on. I pressed L1 to input game. Throw me a bone. Oh, come on. Oh, that is so frustrating. I don't know. It's just, this chomper is too good. I also like how the golf star has like a little napkin. Like, you can't really see it here, but he has like a little napkin hanging out of his back pocket. I guess like to wipe off the sweat. That's just funny. All right, can we kick? You know what, let's go ahead. Charge on over there and impunt. Ooh, come on, yes, the double, exactly what I wanted, and it's exactly what I got, but this chomper still needs to go down. Chomper still needs to go down. I guess he got taken down by those guys. Come on, get this. Take this as much as we can, as fast as we can. Get you a little bit if we can. Nice, 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 nice. We got the zone captured as well, Suburbination. But this guy's not paying attention. And this guy's not paying attention either. Ooh, okay, there's another vanquish. Come on, kick that over there. Come on, yes, yes, thank you. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. That was so worth the entire torment that Chomper gave me. There you go, there's our level 10. All right then, let's head out of here. But there was a golf star, a lot of fun. Definitely not a bad all-star class by any means. That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed myself and hopefully you did too. So why don't we go back and get ourselves that promotion and all that kind of cool stuff. It'll be a free 20,000 coins for us. Like I said, we are slowly but surely approaching that 1 million coin mark. I wanna get a couple million coins and see if we can't do yet another unpacking spending spree video. We will probably, of course, do it on mostly the Zanias and Bob was packed. Did I walk by the Osters? I did. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this part of the video, make sure you comment zebra golfing, so I know you've watched the end of the video. If you watch this part of the video, make sure you comment golfing zebra, so I know you've watched the end of the video, and not your a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.